You know, I'm sick of both of them. I sort of long for the day where I hope Harry rolls over one day, takes one look and thinks, what have I done, and comes to his senses and,
Holly.
Up and moves back across the pond. I think he's made an awful error, and I think she's... I think she's had a terrible influence over him, and she's just a horrible human.